ఇక సంగీత్ సోమ్కు కౌంటర్ ఇచ్చారు మజ్లిస్ అధ్యక్షుడు అసదుద్దీన్ ఓవైసీ. యోగి ప్రభుత్వ వైఫల్యాల నుంచి ప్రజల్ని డైవర్ట్ చేసేందుకే బీజేపీ నేతలు అలా మాట్లాడుతున్నారన్నారు. దమ్ముంటే యునెస్కో వారసత్వ కట్టడాల జాబితా నుంచి తాజ్మహల్ని తొలగించాలని డిమాండ్ చేశారు ఓవైసీ.
This is being constructed with public money and it is violation of Article 27. In Gujarat, the then Chief Minister Mr. Modi failed to protect the religious structures. The Gujarat High Court said no, the government must pay. The Supreme Court said no, you cannot use public money. So this is also a clear violation of the Supreme Court judgment. And secondly, what are the priorities of this government? You have hospitals in Uttar Pradesh wherein hundreds of small children are dying because of lack of oxygen, lack of basic facilities. Shouldn't that be the priority of any government to provide governance? But governance has failed in Uttar Pradesh and now they are in polarization. You see, if this government is blinded by hatred of history, if that is the case, I challenge them. You tell UNESCO that remove Taj Mahal from World Heritage. In fact, carry an advertisement that if you come to India, don't go to Taj Mahal. Don't see Taj Mahal because in our opinion, this is a symbol of traitors. Do it. I challenge this government.